back on the trail, back on track, away from the edge of the cliff. And you know what I was thinking? That's how we live our lives sometimes. To the edge. Just about to be in a situation where it's all downhill. And sometimes it can just completely ruin our lives. But God in His mercy and His infinite wisdom gives us the strength to get back on target, back on track, and back on focus. I'm hoping the same thing for you.